Okay, so yeah, it's how to, fix your, if you are noticing when you try to make WhatsApp voice call, the network is fluctuating, or you are not being able to hear the person from the other side correctly, or during the call the network is not quite okay. So here is how to fix it. The first step is you come down to the settings of your WhatsApp app. So this is the settings page of my WhatsApp app. Then you click on data and storage usage. So you scroll down, and from here, which is there, you see something like call settings. So it's under the call settings, you see something like low data usage. So reduce the data used in the call. So you check this, you un you uncheck this and off it. So if you notice it was quite on. So when you uncheck it and it's off, so that means you're giving WhatsApp to use enough data to make the network okay. And I hope when you do this, the network is not going to affect the next time that you try to make a WhatsApp call.